Okay, so I'm playing some mobile Fortnite on my dad's phone. There he is, the awesomest dad alive. There's the show there. Me and my grandma on one. Oh no, my teammate has died. Oh no. Time for the next game. You're gonna see me super constant. I'm to see my super constant.
Hey,
Maria. Hey, Bob. Maggie around? No, she left a while ago. She told me to
close up.
I don't
know if you're answering, but that. Yeah. Why do you think that's all sleep tonight? I don't know, but I'm not
going to
worry about that right now.
You might fall asleep and...
I'm not going to worry about that right now. You shouldn't either.
Yeah.
What?
Well, that's gonna be a new record for breaking a TV. Something learned how to catch a ball. Well, maybe you should have taken that Orlando quarterback's arm instead of his girlfriend. If the ball hits your hands, you make the catch. Is that Abby?
Yeah. If I win, I freak out.
Probably me. Sorry, Abby. I'm taking. Hey,
Ab. Hey.
Hey. You notice anything?
Yeah, it's a new tie. Can I talk to you?
If you're looking for a compliment on those things, you can keep on waiting.
See, your truck's not making that noise, huh? You want something to drink?
No. No, thank you.
Yeah.
Why do they drink a lot on this
show? What's that about?
Like constantly.
Yeah.
I'm not really sure. You ever, think about where you're gonna be in 20 years?
Probably sitting on this porch, watching Rooster and Mary's kids play with my kids. Also cousins and brothers and sisters.
Pictures in my head of where I'm gonna be in 20 years, and I'm not sure Kenny's the one I'm supposed to marry.
Is it again? Since I'm just gonna grab every single chest too.
Is that the end of the season?
It's the end of part one.
But, yeah.
Like, and then there's part two of the season.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
Yeah. So it doesn't...
Back up. Go up to other season. Oh wait, that's the second one, right?
How do you know if it is?
That's the one. That's the first part of the second. That's the first episode of the second part.
Okay.
Ken?
I don't know. always sweet, and loving, and kind, and punctual. I don't know why, I just... But he really is. In the mornings, he whispers to me, Abby, your alarm's gonna go off in 3, 2, 1.
You do that when you're having sex, too?
That's... I got a scar.
There's something missing.
What?
A scar.
There's no spark.
Yep. And what?
There's where? No adventure.
Oh.
I don't know
if I'm
supposed
that's
to
actually the name of the gun.
Nice.
You twitch sure deep into thinking you actually feet. Got a
no?
Scar on you.
Maybe. Did you say cold feet with a T? The expression is cold feet with a D, like you got in English.
No, it's not. It's cold feet. Like when a baby horse gets born, it's trying to. Cold feet. That doesn't make any sense. Your feet are cold, just put on some socks.
All I know is that I just got engaged to this great guy, and instead of feeling happy about it, all I'm doing is wondering if you're okay.
No, it's an assault rifle.
Huh?
Called an assault rifle is scary.
Nice.
And it's hard to not mix them up.
Know.
They look exactly the same.
You don't know. Come on. You don't get to say something like that and then just say, I don't know. Like, if I ask you what do you want for dinner, you can say, I don't know. Or who's better looking, me or Brad Pitt? You can say, I don't know. But do you want to be with me? You can't say, I don't know. Especially when a guy's better looking than Brad Pitt. Girlfriend, you got a fiance. I mean, what do you want me to do with this? No, please don't say I don't know.
Right. This isn't fair. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come here.
You're just gonna leave?
I gotta think about everything.
Okay, you're gonna come here, make a mess of everything, and then just up and leave? Who are you, me?
Oh my god, Dad. Three teams are at 16 and two and three teams are at something.
Oh.
At 15. Like, and my team is at 15. I think me and those other teams are gonna team up. Because we don't want to die. Like Yoshi. Yoshi. You know why? Oh no, it's beat ups. Come on, get over there. Get
over here!
I know. I'm going
right.
To die.
Tell him, alright, I think I'm ready. We're going to do this. Moving back here. And then she grabs the shit and runs. And it's like. Well, now you can't get. Yeah.
I don't understand what that means.
So you can't get pissed at him for nothing.
Alright.
Yeah, you up and just
spraying
the trailer
to
his house.
I'm just getting up and running.
Oh, you're up early. Yeah, mine for the race. Oh my god, I slept at all last night. I had 4 beers and then I laid down and then I had to pee. So I had another beer so I could fall asleep. Of course, I had to pee again. Couldn't break the cycle. Except when I finally got up to puke.
You should have done a shot of Jameson, a shot of NyQuil. Called the Irish Lullaby. Don't do NyQuil and tequila because I call that the Mexican Nightmare. What happened last night with Abby?
Oh, that's what I've been thinking about. She wants to get back together.
What? She said that?
No, she said I don't know, but... I could tell she knew.
Sorry.
I mean, yes.
I mean, come on, man. You think every girl you see wants to be with you?
Yeah.
Like, our high school teacher, Miss Fisher, you always thought she wanted to bone you. She did! She came all the way out here to tutor me and Matt. Why would she do that? Probably because you thought this was 9 inches. Whatever, man. You're just jealous because the only teacher that wanted to bone you was Coach Jensen. Coach Jensen saw potential in me, alright? He wanted to help me make the wrestling team. We didn't have a wrestling team!
That sounds like me.
Made me feel like I belong. Look, all I know is that Abby came over here last night to tell me she's having doubts about marrying Ken. That doesn't mean that she wants to get back with you. It just means that she got cold feet.
Cold feet?
You know what? Abby thought it was cold feet. Oh, man, it's cold feet. I'm like baby horses. Cold feet. Doesn't even make any sense. Just put on a pair of socks.
Idiot.
Thank you!
I don't think they know what 9 plus 10 is.
We're voted most likely to get married in high school. I mean, it's our duty to give people what they want. Well, people also voted you most likely to succeed, and here you are. Alcoholic failure still lives at home.
This sounds like Trent.
Yeah. Yeah, but I was voted most likely to go to prison, so overachiever. Why do you care so much about what's going on with me and Abby? No, believe me, I don't. You're always bitching me about, you know, you got a great thing going on with Heather. Now you're going to throw that away for some chick you dated 20 years ago?
No, it's been a while, but every time we're together, it's like nothing ever changed.
Yeah, but things have changed, because for the last 5 years, she's been in a relationship with Kenny. Plus, dude, we got this, like, smoking hot mother-daughter combo thing going on, you know? I mean, it's only a matter of time before we swap. Well, you haven't thought of it. No, I haven't! Don't be having any thoughts about Heather! There aren't many thoughts I haven't had about Heather. Dude! Relax, I'm kidding, alright? She's like a daughter to me. You know, like a super, super hot, not blood-related, of-age daughter. Morning, Dad.
I'm not kidding when I say this. I'm the last person left on my team.
Please don't talk.
I better not die.
This Colt's an idiot. And he goes. That one's not flipped.
No. Remember how I started a little bit in an accident? I was like 5th place instead of 20th place? I got 5th place.
Dude.
My first attempt at squads. I'm 2020 mode. Well, today. I think 5th place.
Where'd she go? Did she really say anything?
I was hoping that I would be sole survivor. I can survivor series.
Oh, dang. Survivor series. This one's like this one.
Yep. It is.
I don't think that had anything to do with Fortnite.
Yes, but.
I agree. Colt's an idiot.
Get pinned or submitted, you are eliminated from Survivor Series. I was hoping that it would be like Oscar, the sole survivor. That's what she did at Survivor Series.
Hey, big job, flush the pumps. It's sarcastic. Oh yeah, I know. She ignored that sarcasm.
Did
she? Really, like, love and support.
Did you guys see that? Yeah.
God, that changed everything. It means I'm bright, here with my hands, and as happy I'm home. Yeah, this really is 9 inches.
Dude.
Thank you!
Okay, you guys, we've been nervous. Do you
want Hey, Mom, are you back?
Oh. I heard from her.
That was crazy. I beat 17.
That's 17. As someone has seen you lose 2 cars in a partial frozen lake, I can't disagree.
Ah, my eye.
Come on, that don't count. I drove the second car in and the first car out.
Hey, Doug, do you see anything on my eye there?
Getting rid of junk we don't need.
Because I'm pretty sure I splashed a little bit. My drink on my eye while I was drinking.
Like I said, junk we don't need.
Going to undo my blood. And that's a first game we do. Nope, he said his room. Hello. Kitty cat. What button? I'm gonna watch this. Dad, I'm gonna watch this video and see how good I was at Fortnite. I don't think it caught any of my Fortnite gameplay, but I'm hoping it did. Because I don't record a phone, I record a game by my phone. Someone playing a game and I'm like, I'm recording it, or I'm now recording it. I'm gonna record the show. Nope. I'm gonna record the fan. My biggest fan. The fan. No, it's Godzilla. No. Okay.
Okay.
That's my score!
Shoot!
Video's ending right here, so. Bye!
I will
look. Bye. Alright,
good.
See you next time. Turn it right up. Turn it down. Turn it down. Turn it down.
Relationship, something you had. Oh, it's avoidance.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of the Abbey.